Absolutely, yes. I think actually that there are a lot of similarities between Marsella and Maldives. And I like a lot because I like the teams that the mind is attacking. So I find that Maldivians, the philosophy of the country, the philosophy of the best clubs here, is playing attacking football. So that is my favorite football as well. So in Bangladesh, and as a national team in the last months, Bangladesh were used to defend more. When we play in our club, we are used to play teams that they defend deep. So we try to find these plans. But in this occasion, and as I say at the beginning, it's going to be an open game, and I think that it can only call the attraction of the general public coming here and enjoy a beautiful act of football.
No.
Challenging for me is everything is challenging for us. So we are a team, and as I say, we are only one mind. So when we approach one game with a game plan, with ideas, with a belief, we do it as a group. And second thing, I think the game is going to be even more challenging for Maldives, because for them it's a final, they are a hosting team, and tomorrow they cannot afford dropping more points if they want to be alive in the competition. We are reaching the game in a good position in the standings, and we don't want to spoil it. But the first thing tomorrow is trying to keep accumulating points, because in that case, we will have all the chances alive in our last game against Nepal.
2003, after 2003, we don't win against them. So it will impact also in the team or not?
No, we are in a new era, and at the past, right now is not important for us. You can ask the players that I think that we reset. This is what we are saying from the beginning of our camp, 1 week before the tournament, that everything has been resetted and work in a different way. Unfortunately, the things are taking place and working well for us. And the second question was about our players missing. Beautiful opportunity. I'm very excited to give chance to different players to show that they can not only be part of the 11, but improve the level of the team. So we always take our injuries, suspensions, or every time there is a problem, I keep telling you the same. We are a brave team. So every problem that we face is an opportunity to become stronger.
সর্বোচ্চ চেষ্টাই করবে তো এই মালদ্বীপকে থেকে দেওয়ার জন্য বাংলাদেশ কতটুকু প্রস্তুত আপনার মনে হয়?
Of course, all of us know it's an important match for Maldives, but it's tomorrow. Really, I don't care about Maldives. I'm focusing on my own team, and what's important for my team, I'm focusing on that. If Maldives lose, they lose. So that's the best football. But we know they are home team match. It's a home team for them. They have the crowd with them. They have the people with them. But my team, we don't care about these things. We don't think about these things. We only think about getting something good out of the game, and that is 3 points. And then hopefully we can look forward to the next game. But tomorrow, I don't think about Maldives at all.